we do some 2024 predictions.
What do you want to
well,
know?
Well, I don't know. What do we want to know?
Well, I need a photograph of the fella.
Okay.
Oh. Let's get it up. Very, very nice fella. Are you marrying him?
I don't know.
Yeah, he's a very, very nice. He's very genuine, but will not be messed about.
Yeah.
So anyone from your past has to be in your past. He doesn't have any nonsense. But if he says, this man here, if he says he's going to be with you, you have him 101%.
He's a lovely boy.
He is. He's lovely.
Am I going to have babies?
Yeah, you are going to have babies. Which is lovely. Which is really, really lovely. But you will... you will struggle with motherhood because you want everything to be perfect and it isn't.
That sounds about right.
You know, they keep you up. But no matter what anyone says to you, how many times they say it to you, it's going to happen. But you'll be a very good mum, but it will only be when they're probably 13 or 14 that you look back and you think, I was a good mum.
Right, I'll give myself a hard time.
Yeah, but if you're with that man there, which you could very well be, he's be an incredible father.
Yeah, he'll be a very, very good dad.
A very good dad. And that's what you need, because you need somebody that, you know, you can lay in bed and say, do you know what, you've got to feed that baby. It's what I had. I had an amazing husband. And just, you know, feed the baby. And that's what you should have. He'd be perfect. Interesting enough, is there twins on his side of the family?
No.
Yeah, there is.
Weird, I always thought I was going to have twins. Imagine if I have twins. No
twins. That would be hell.
Yeah. But I think you could have boys.
Everyone always says I'm having boys.
You'll be okay. You'll have children, have a very happy marriage. You'll have a good life.
Right, 2024 predictions. Who do we think is going to win the election?
Oh, well, we've got lots of elections going on, but you mean the UK election?
UK and America.
UK, without a doubt, will be Labour.
Keir Starmer.
Yeah.
Will that make us change?
Trump's not going to get in.
No?
Wow. No.
And what about Harry and Meghan? Do we reckon they're going to stay together?
Of course.
Yeah.
I think I must be one of the only mediums that, from the word go, has said that they will stay together. They really love one another.
He needs her. After losing his mum, apparently the Chelsea set through the grapevine, you say he was quite needy and insecure, obviously, when you lose your mum in those circumstances. But she secures him. Like her or not, I quite admire her.
Are we going to have any more big weddings, do you think?
Who's going to be a big wedding? What, is there going to be any shocks? Didn't see that coming.
Well, I think one of them's already happened. Yeah, with Kate.
Yeah.
One of them's already happened, but we've got an even bigger shock to come there.
Oh, okay.
Not in a bad way.
Well.
But she will tell you what's happened.
Yeah. Oh, Kate, we wish you well, darling.
Oh, well, this has been amazing. I've thoroughly enjoyed this.
Oh, Sally, you are just... I could sit here all day.
I could sit here all day, Sally.
I don't want to sit here all day, thank you.